I hope you have a terrific one.
Thank you. We will. That's a good place to
be. Heck, well, I'm looking forward to it. How you doing, sir?
Just fine, thank you.
What's your name?
Dory, Clark Dory.
It's good, good to see you. I'm Ted. Very, very good to meet you, sir.
Thank you.
I actually cover Bobby Jindal typically, but following you today.
Well,
so,
good.
Yeah,
good.
Tables right by here.
No. All right. Oh, your lunch?
It was great meeting you.
Daddy!
The Constitution provides that there shall be no religious test for public office, and I'm a constitutionalist. You know, the past couple of days, there have been a whole lot of media questions that I think all started with Donald Trump having a town hall where people have been asking questions over and over again whether what President Obama's faith is. And my view on that is President Obama's faith is a question between him and God. It's not my role to speculate about anyone's faith.